On a tour called the Senior Dreams Tour. They've been playing together for 50 years. 50 years. And they just, I think, am I wrong? You just recorded your first album, is that right? They just recorded their first album, so they have a record contract after 50 years. So that just goes to show you, don't give up. The Ace of Cups would like to thank Bill Graham, of course, and Ambrose Hollingsworth, Ron Pulte, Wavy Gravy, all these people that were back there in the day that were there to support them, this all-woman band.
Oregon Country Fair, welcome to the great Ace of Cups!
I really like it because it makes me feel so good. You don't know for sure.
Does it feel good, baby?
How does it feel?
Does it feel good, baby?
Baby, how does it feel? All these judgments you're hearing, don't let them get you down. Every generation carries something new to turn this world around. What everybody's laying on you, have a little faith and find your way.
Does it feel good, baby?
How does it feel?
Does it feel good, baby?
How does it feel?
I like it.
I really like it because it makes me feel so good. Don't be afraid, you're not alone. Every one of us is going. feel so good all the time.
This next song we wrote together, and I had something in the words. 50 years ago, we were probably around 12. Actually, no. We were beautiful in our 20s, and now we're older in our beautiful. This song's called Stones.
Oh,
right.
Hey, na, na.
Thank you. We're doing a little shift.
You come full circle, you know. 50 years for you guys coming here, this beautiful place in Oregon. And here us too, 50 years after starting as a band, and here we come together as one. Thank you so much, all of you.
Denise Goffin, y'all.
singing it real good. We're gonna do Ruth then. There's another song that Denise wrote a long time ago and put a little mashup on it.
It's a little quieter, but it really says something we wanted to say here at the Oregon Country Fair family.
It's called Sister Ruth, and it harkens to Ruth in the Bible. Sister Ruth and her loyalty and the way she would not leave her loved ones. And I feel like that's definitely what's happening here. We're going to stick together, right? Where you may be going, I will go. Whoa, my sisters, can we do less today? When the balance hangs and it could go either way, America's still waters have been stirred. Can the songs of love and freedom still be heard? Oh, my brothers, have we gone far astray? The balance hangs and it could go either way.
Rock-a-bye that little child sleeping in his mama's arms. Tokyo to Mexico, from here to Lebanon.
Will he have shelter in a storm? A place to play and grow?
One human family, you know,
we all know. This life may be one moment long.
From here to Lebanon,
will he have shelter in a storm? A place to play and grow?
One human family, you know.
Yeah, we all know. Where you may be going, that's where I will go.
sleeping in his mama's arms. Tokyo to Mexico, and here to Lebanon.
Because
every daddy's little girl and every mother's son, born into this crazy world, someone's precious one, will they have shelter
in a storm? A place to grow and play
when the balance hangs and it could go either way.
Either way.
Could go either way.
Song about 30, 40 years ago.
Wow.
It's appropriate today.
This song too, Buffy St. Marie wrote it with us.
This is Mary's beautiful daughter Rose from Hawaii.
A new headlay
right from Hawaii.
Thank you.
And that song.
Over whatever. it over, whatever we got. Come on, red hot pepper in a pot. Got to get over whatever we got. Some already got the wisdom, some do not. But everybody can step up, step up, step up.
In 50 years. We call it our Sing Your Dreams Tour because we are definitely getting to sing our dreams, and we hope you guys are all singing your dreams. This is definitely a place to stir the pot and sing those dreams. Mary Ellen's gonna sing it.
Yeah.
Sing your dreams.
when we used to play at the Fillmore in the 60s. It was the height of the Vietnam War, and we'd end our set, we'd all come out, and we'd either sing a No More War chant, and everybody, Avalon, Fillmore, Winterland, sang it with us, for sure. We didn't know where we were going. I looked like the freestyle. Or we ended with this one by Denise. It was a great song. She wrote 68, 69, Call Music.
Music, everything will be alright.
I call my baby on the telephone, just to let you know he's not alone. Got no money, got so many bills to pay. I wonder will we make another day? And then my baby says,
he says, girl,
all you gotta do in this whole wide world is play music.
Yes,
that you can.
Music,
snap your fingers, clap your hands.
Music,
laugh and let it all in your brain.
Everything will be alright.
We got no money to pay
the rent.
What we earn today, well, it's already spent. My baby said, don't worry
if times get hard.
Just before the dawn, it always
gets this dark. Don't you know?
When it gets so black, you think the end is near.
So near.
That's when all the stars appear just like music. Fill the light of the lane.
Music.
Snap your fingers, clap your hands.
Music.
Laugh and let your heart feel glad.
Everything will be alright today.
Now we got no money to pay the rent.
But
we earn today when it's
already spent.
But baby said, don't worry
if times get hard.
But just before the dawn, it always
gets this dark. Don't you know?
When it gets so black, it means the end is near.
So near.
Well, that's when all the stars appear like
music. Music,
laugh and let your heart feel glad.
Everything will be alright.
Keep singing.
Everything will be alright.
Keep your faith now.
Everything will be alright.
Sing it, children.
Everything will be alright.
Here we go.
Woo! Everything will be alright.
Thank you for coming to our party. Thank you so much. What a privilege to have you here at our party. Keep it going for Ace of Cups. Show them how we do it. Show them how we welcome our friends. Keep it going. Diane Vittlich, Mary Gannon, Mary Ellen Mercy, Denise Kaufman, special guest Alice Kraft. Ace of Cups. All right. How about that, huh? Something else. What a beautiful day. What a beautiful day. What a beautiful band. What a beautiful crowd you are. So beautiful. Hey, so they're going to be at Sweetwater on the 18th. The Venice Music Fest on the 20th, and the Fillmore on August 17th. That Fillmore, the one they talked about playing 50 years ago, that Fillmore, they're going to be there. That's right. So they have a lot of, and they're going to be at the Spirit Tower tomorrow. That's right, they're going to be at the Spirit Tower tomorrow. Thank you very much. That's your manager, of course.